Hey, good morning, everybody. Brian today with Hollis Farms. Got some racing videos today. We raced last night at the Mag. It was Friday night. Golden Egg Street Stock Nationals. We went out Thursday night. Had a little technical difficulty. Didn't get to practice, so we went out there last night, the first night in the new to me, the GRT late model Sportsman. I bought Jason's car. He ran a couple times last year there. They're concentrating on the open wheel and the street stock, so I got my GRT updated, new body, new deck and everything. I've got it for sale if anybody's interested in that. So I bought Jason's last night. It was the first time in that car. Went out, boy, I was really, really surprised at the differences that a newer car makes. There's a lot of changes in it. I felt like I could drive it a lot better. Car was real good in hot laps. Didn't get to do much videoing at the track between or anything, so I just run the in car and some footage from the stands. Jake was videoing with the big camera, so that kind of gives you a little different perspective. But car was good in hot laps. Felt like I could drive it anywhere. Of course, the track was a little greasy. And heat race, running real good. Had a car in front of me I couldn't get around. He made himself pretty wide. You'll see that for yourself. I ended up having to spin to avoid him. He somehow or another stayed straight, so I got the caution, put me in the back, maybe gained a couple spots, don't remember. So we went in out in the feature, started seventh row or so, but gained a couple of spots. You'll see that. Had another car spin on his own in the middle of three and four. Somehow, and instead of reverting back to the finish of the last lap, the two cars got around me as I was avoiding the spinning car. It gave them the spots, so I was two spots back to where I think I should have been. But anyway, got one of the spots back, got up on another car. I think there's a little mud on the screen, you won't see it, but he was running high. I was running through the middle. I felt like I was holding my line, but come down on me a little bit and I spun. So finished the feature sitting in the infield watching. That's the way it goes. Didn't tear up anything. Got that first night out of the way. Feel real good about this car. I think it's still a whole lot better than I am a driver, but it's sure got something to work with. So, y'all enjoy the footage. Like I said, we got some in-car footage, and we got some, I don't think Jake filmed the heat from the side track. Anyway, you'll see it. I got all the videos labeled up. So anyway, y'all enjoy the footage and come back again tomorrow, and don't forget to subscribe.